Why, hello, Nux Clan! What's up, chat? How you guys doing? I think we're live. I think we are, yeah. Looks like we're live. We're playing Among Us! With the boys and a few girls, I think. Yeah. How you guys doing today?
Hello.
Okay, we got Mickey Mouse. We got Marine. We got Honey. We got Luigi. Oh, Luiner, I hate you. We got Classic. Classic Sonic. The one and only. And we got Dr. Eggman. Did I get everybody? I think I got everyone. All right.
I've pretty much given up of correcting you. My name, Jackass, the Echidna.
Yeah, whatever. You'll hear something. All right, let's start. I'm excited. I'm excited. Alrighty. Guys, listen, man. Listen. So, this is the first game, and I'm the only one that's, like, there's only one imposter among us. And now, straight off the bat, I'm the imposter. And I also forgot to turn on my Streamlabs, so I kind of messed up. No one saw that. No one saw that. Oh, I'm screwed. It's over. It's over! Oh, God, I can't think! Oh, crap. Uh-oh.
Imposter!
Yo!
What happened?
What's going on?
What happened?
Mickey's dead.
I was in electrical.
Where was the body? Where was the body?
All right. I didn't see my body. I was in electrical with Luigi.
I can confirm that Marie and Luigi 6, I saw them go in electrical. I can confirm that they went to electrical. I was trying to find one of my tasks, but as I just ran across the fucking body. Am I allowed to swear?
Yeah, it's all good.
I can see square words now.
Yes, I'm not Sonic. I don't care. You do whatever.
Well, where were you, Knuckles?
I was right around cafeteria.
Okay.
For no reason, because I do that. I like to have my strolls.
Before me.
Okay. Why?
Why not? It relieves stress from the brain.
But me, Eggman, and Mickey were in admins, and then after he left, Mickey left. Eggman followed him and stuff. That's the last thing.
Wow, kind of sus. Classic Sonic. How do you know all the? Kind of sus. Let's vote Classic.
Wait.
I'm voting Classic. I'm voting Classic. That's very sus.
I'm gonna hit
too fast to rush it. You don't have any evidence to prove you're the imposter yet, because it just happened.
Yeah.
Like I was just saying that we both left at the same time. That's all I knew.
Well, you're really quick to defend yourself, buddy.
Yeah, I'm...
That's the point. Well, that's the point.
What am I supposed to do?
You know what?
Not be sus.
Kind of suspicious of Luigi. I'm sorry. Well, actually, no.
Yeah, Luigi's kind of suspicious.
But it would have been impossible because Marine was with
I was with Marine.
Yeah, I was legit with Marine.
Let's see.
He was with me in electrical.
Oh, no one was ejected.
Just assume your position.
Anyways.
Okay. All right. I survived, guys. I survived round one. Hopefully we'll get some more people in after this. The stream's glitching. Uh-oh, hang on, let me turn. Let's get some music going or whatever. Alright. That's probably very stupid. Okay, we just gotta play this cool. I'm gonna follow Luigi. I never hosted and streamed Among Us before. So, I mean, as in, like, me owning, you know, or hosting the game. So, this is usually Sonic's job. Vent. Oh. Oh, crap! I'm screwed! Yo, what? Where?
Where?
I don't know where! What?
I was with Eggman.
I was running around the cafeteria again. Avoiding people.
The last person I saw with Luigi was Knuckles because I went to get.
Yeah, I ran into Luigi, but I just kept walking.
I got a question.
So I went to the cafeteria. I was running around the cafeteria again to avoid others. Yeah.
We don't really have enough evidence because we don't really have enough evidence.
But yeah, so where was the body?
Yeah, I don't even know where the body was.
I forgot where the place was, honestly. I forgot where it was.
Alright, so how about this? Was it.
I saw Luigi was on the left side.
Left side. So, okay. So. How about this? Was it north, south, east, or west of the map?
I think north of the
map. North. Okay, so it's like, kind of near cafeteria. Because that's where I was. I was around there.
I was really feeling the engine. Me and Eggman was doing our task and navigations and stuff. So if Eggman wanted to kill me and stuff, he would have done it by now.
Huh. Alright, I think we should skip.
Before we skip, I want everyone to come to Medbay because I have the Medbay scan. I can prove that I'm not the imposter.
Okay. Well, right. this game, I think we should skip.
Alright.
Let's skip the vote.
Oh god, I also think I'm showing the code to the world. They can't join anyways. So, hang on.
Medbay?
Okay, so far so good. Let me, boop. There we go. That's where the code would be. Guys, I can do this. I think I got this in the bag. we're all just crowding around. Guys, easy does it. I think I can do this. I can win. Everyone's just staying huddled. I don't know how I can do this. Oh, this is very sus. Screw it! Oh. Oh, crap! Whoa, I saw that! I saw that! Holy crap! Classic! You moron! What did you? Why? What's so funny, huh? Okay, we're voting classic. Classic Sonic. He straight up murdered Dr. Eggman.
No, it wasn't!
I got stream evidence! It was not me!
Wait a minute. Okay,
what?
Before we do, we actually have to discuss this. So,
yeah, okay.
I'm gonna be honest. Knuckles kept the phone, I felt it's Knuckles. It's possibly Knuckles.
What? How? Tell me.
I think it is Knuckles. Because he was the only one near Luigi when he died.
Wait. Before we do, here's my reasoning. Because the thing is, he was following me, and as soon as I went in the crowd with Eggman and Classic, he just stopped because he knew that if he were to kill me right there, this is a what-if scenario, if he was the imposter. I'm not 100% sure if he is an imposter, but he was kind of following me around.
Alright, you know what? Vote however you want to vote. If you want to seem stupid, vote for me. Do it. I dare you. No balls. No balls. Classic Sonic's the only one that's laughing. But whatever. Oh, you guys suck. Oh, I hate you all. I hate you all.
Listen, there was possibly no one other than you when you killed freaking Luigi.
You guys are trash. Yes, whatever. It was me. Funny.
See, the thing is, I walked away from the trash chute, and then I came back, and then you just see Eggman dead, and Knuckles just like, oh.
Uh-oh, stinky.
You were kind of sus with me, Knuckles. You were like following me.
Yeah, no, I'm dude. Luigi.
I was going to refuel the
Luigi, you had no idea, Luigi. Luigi.
Then I saw Luigi died, and I thought, that has to be Knuckles. It has to be.
Listen, Luigi. You had no idea how badly I wanted to kill you. I know I had 20 seconds before I could kill someone else, but I was just following you. I wanted you dead, Luigi.
Hey, Knuckles, who's Robot?
Knuckles, I'm gonna say this now.
I don't know.
I'll make sure you're gonna have a pet rabbit in your house by midnight.
No! No! The way you don't do it! No! Okay.
Are we playing again or what?
Yeah. I think Vanellope wants to join, or someone. Candy Princess. Wants to join us.
But
oh my goodness, I remember her.
Yeah. Oh. So I don't know if she's joining us Vanellope or what, but we're about to find out. Wait, I guess someone sent an invite.
Remind me to invent that cannon I've been thinking about.
Okay.
Someone by the name of Robot joined the game and
yeah, who's Robot? Who's this?
It's a fan. They said they're a fan.
They're a fan?
Yeah, they're a fan.
Listen, Robot, if you're in my stream, listen, I hate all my fans. You're leaving. You're not allowed in this game. I hate all my fans. I hate my fans, guys. That's a lie. But you're banned. You're not allowed in here. How are these people joining? I covered. Okay. All right. I think we're going to have to make a new game.
You gotta legit block the code with a logo.
I hadn't thought that's what I'm doing! They're still joining!
It is blocked!
I think the thing is, there's one more person, there's one space left, and they can able to see the code, so I think we might have to make a new game with 7 people.
Okay, yeah, that's probably. Yeah.
Yeah, that's probably why.
Okay. I think here, let's all create a, instead of being in the server, let's create a Discord group chat. Real fast. I will invite everybody, okay?
Discord group chat.
Yeah. I think that'll be easier, and then we can sort this out.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, hang on.
All right, I'll start call. I'll add everyone, okay?
I'll be joining soon.
All right. I'll be over there.
Okay, guys, I'm kidding. I don't hate my fans. You guys are honestly the best. I just felt like being dark. You know? Making dark jokes. Alright. The pressure's on right now. Let's see. Hey, listen, man. I already forgot who all was in the call.
let me add them.
Yeah. Help me out. Help a brother out.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had to apologize to my chat because I told him I hated him. But it's not true. Okay.
All right,
we're getting everyone here.
Remind me to invent Pudding Mountain again. Oh yeah, Pudding Mountain, Pudding Cannon.
All right, let's see. The guys, stream. Listen, I'm new to this. All right. I think we're getting everybody in.
Hello.
Yo.
Hello.
What's
wait,
up?
Wait, how many people are here?
Hey, Knuckles.
Oh wait, we forgot that Mickey Mouse. Hold up, let me.
You forgot Mickey. Mouse.
All right, I think, are we all here? No, there's still more being added, okay.
There we go.
All right. Is everyone here?
Yeah. Right,
is there any new people that I should be aware of?
We got 9 people, let's get one more in.
Ruth said that she's
Knuckles. Oh wait, what?
Hey, Knuckles.
Yeah.
You want to invite my friend Tommy? He could go the last
one. Wait, no, I think Ruth is joining.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I guess whoever leaves next, Tommy can join. Hey, Rouge, how you doing?
Hey, Rouge. Rouge, I got the plans you wanted.
Oh, she left. Oh, she's back.
There we go. There we go. There we go. The plans you wanted. Anyone hear me?
Yes.
Hey, Rouge.
All right. There we go.
Okay. All right. Listen. I got the code. I'll listen to the new code. And why do I hear like a TV or something? In the background.
Okay. All right. Give me a moment here. I'm trying to get Among Us.
Same here.
Hurry up.
I just got back on. I know that Knuckles will probably miss me a lot, but I didn't realize all of you all miss me.
Yeah, we'll all miss you.
Hello, Rouge.
I don't think we ever got a chat in a video call before.
Hey, Rouge, I got the plant for the thing you wanted, by the way.
Whoa.
Oh, boy.
Oh, really?
What thing does she want, huh?
I'll give it to you, hold on. I'll be on to you, hold on.
Oh, okay, no problem.
Hang on, let me copy the code.
Yeah.
Let me copy the code here as well. Give me just a moment here. I know my roommate had gotten a hold of this before I got a chance to hop on.
And the captain is back.
Okay, let me get myself fixed up here real quick. I need to make myself more presentable.
Not going, it's not letting me join.
Are you on American servers? Did you type in the code correctly?
Alright, let me see the plans here.
Perfect.
That's definitely the wedding plans that we need, Eggman. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Eggman hooking us up! Jeez!
Yes, he's helping us out, Nucky.
Listen, Eggman, you want Nux coin?
You two are getting married too.
Don't buy the Nux coins, they're scams!
No, they're not!
okay, Marine, was that you that asked that?
Me.
Oh yeah, I'm getting married to Knuckles here.
Yes.
I'm Marine.
Hey.
There we go.
Oh, hello there, Luigi.
Sorry, we're missing one.
It's me.
I think.
What?
Wow, Mickey. Wow.
What did Mickey say? I couldn't even hear him.
Oh, Vanellope Von Sweets, is it?
Wait, where's Mickey at?
Hello,
Mickey, say something.
Ralph's not great.
I need to turn up your volume, Mickey. Wait, everyone be quiet. Let Mickey speak. Mickey, start speaking words.
I'm right here, you idiot.
Again. One more time.
I'm breaking the rules right now.
Let me just get a good old.
There we go. I got you. How you doing, Mickey?
Hey, Mickey.
Hello,
hey,
let me just get a good old sip of water and
just,
okay.
Okay. All right, who are we missing?
Let's see, is it Gadget that's joining us, Knuckles, or did we have somebody else?
He was supposed to join, but I guess he's doing his own thing.
Hang on, let me check in.
All right, I guess if Gadget isn't here, or if he's not playing, we can get Tommy in.
Yeah, let's bring Tommy in.
Gadget, can you hear us? I thought you saw his icon up, but it looks like he's muted.
I don't know.
Are you alive or are you dead?
I don't think he's playing.
He's playing.
Oh, he is playing. Okay. All right. No, I'm calm. I'm trying to understand nine other people.
Yeah, he's okay. Long story short, Knuckles, go easy on Gadget when it comes to speaking, because poor Gadget has been having mic and Discord issues as of late.
Okay.
Yikes.
It's probably for my screaming. Alright, let's play for 9.
Oh, well, if that is the case, then oh my goodness.
Yes? Right.
Do you remember me?
It's Vanellope.
He doesn't remember you.
That's because of the frozen.
Alright, everyone mute up now.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just gonna have to be quiet because I can't mute.
Okay. They can't hear me. Alright, I'm crewmate. Oh, guys, I screwed up! I screwed up as imposter! I messed everything up! I had one job. I had to eliminate everybody, but it didn't really work out. But yeah, thank you, Amdog. Like, if you see people asking for the code, just please time them out. Guys, I know I do a lot of Among Us streams with fans and everything, but today's a special day. Today, I have friends who were willing to play with me, which is not an everyday occurrence. So today it's just gonna be us. But tomorrow, I plan on streaming Among Us again. I plan on playing for you guys. Okay, everyone's just okay. I saw death. I saw death happen.
That was quick.
So I saw it. I don't know who, but
okay,
I saw
okay,
them.
Okay. Time out. One at a time.
I saw death happen.
I saw death happen too. Marine, do you know who did it?
I don't know. I saw that it was in a stack. Everyone was in the freaking thing.
It was a stack kill. Okay, and One other thing, too, I can vouch for Mickey. He was doing the medbay scan while I was taking care of samples, so okay. Mickey is in the clear.
I wasn't in the group. I was from a distance in electrical, and then I got close, and then death happened in front of my face.
Okay, and I can vouch for Maureen because I saw her in the cafeteria for a bit.
I saw her there. I was fixing the lights, and then someone kept on playing with them and stuff. And then I clicked out the lights, and then freaking someone died. So it has to be someone.
Oh, hey, Classic Sonic.
So someone's been messing with the lights a lot.
I'm skipping. I didn't see anything.
I'm skipping the boil.
We need to skip because we have
too many people.
Sadly, we need to skip. We'll find the imposter next time, fellas. Until then.
I can't take Mickey seriously. I'm sorry.
All right, let's mute now, folks.
Oh crap!
All right, here we go.
I keep forgetting to mute. We got freaking Mickey Mouse in here, chat. That's already a dub. It's over. Oh god, it's probably Marine. Oh god. Oh no. Oh. Okay. Alright, Razia, just want to come say hello maybe next time. Farewell, everyone. Stay safe. You too, man. What's Rouge doing there? She's standing there doing nothing, huh? Oh, Dr. Eggman's doing nothing. Oh, actually, no, he's playing Asteroids. Okay. He's actually doing something. Guys, who do you think it is? I don't know who it is. All right. Oh, okay. Tasks are being done. Yeah, how's everyone's Thanksgiving? Mine was very good. I ate so much turkey. I may become a turkey by the end of this stream. Slow evolution. When's the wedding? I think we're gonna have the wedding like Valentine's Day or something. I don't know. Yo, what's up? What's going on?
In cafeteria, when I was going to, when I was coming up from, what was it? Shields.
Mm-hmm. Vanellope. Okay, you said that Vanellope was over in Shields.
No, I was coming up from Shields, and I was walking away, and I was walking into the cafeteria, and I saw Vanellope doing a test, right, and she died.
The last person I saw in cafeteria was Classic Sonic, and I was going.
Well, I was. But the thing is, though,
It was me, weapons.
I bumped into me, weapons, heading that way, though. And I was in freaking Arby's shoes, so...
Yeah, but I'm finished with all my tasks, because I gotta go to navigations, and then go to the cafeteria so I can download the stuff, and then go, I don't know, probably back to admin so I can finish that task.
Yeah, I was in the engine area. Yeah, I was doing task in engine.
I was over in Medbay to finish up the sample there, and I have just finished all my tasks. And then as soon as I was coming out, that's when I got the alert. So, any clear evidence?
No, I guess we gotta skip. Oh, okay.
Knuckles, I'm following you.
Alright, that's fine. Love you too.
Remember, brothers, do your job and make sure to stay peachy, okay?
Yes, sir. I did not get a single word of that. Alright. Rouge and I are gonna have private time. Never mind. Okay. Refuel this. Oh. Okay, lower engine. Refuel. Yeah, yo, Amy, if you feel like playing, if you wanna join our game, by all means, DM me, and I'll add you to the group chat. Okay. Easy does it. Okay, someone turn off lights. Oh. I don't even know where I'm going. Yes, okay. Oh! Someone saw something!
Alright, what do we got, honey?
It's called
what
do we got? Hold up, hear me out first. So, you know the trash task, right? The garbage disposal, where you... It's supposed to be a visual task, and when I saw him there, none of the garbage came out.
Yes, it did. Yes, it did.
But I didn't see it.
You were right. Hmm. You were way far behind me, but I was doing my task. And even if so, I have Eggman to back me up to do. I was doing oxygen, and Eggman was right behind me, looking at me doing my task.
Wait a minute. Hold on. I can settle this theory just with one question. Knuckles.
Yeah.
It's when other people do tasks, is it visible to the other players?
It should be, yes.
It should be visible.
Yes. I saw like a few rounds ago or whatever. I forgot who I saw, but someone was shooting the asteroids. Like I saw like the lasers being shot.
That was me.
Okay,
you
that's what I saw.
What
you doing out here? Yeah. And Mickey's in the clear because
he was able to do the body scan.
Oh.
Let's see.
Oh, crap.
Wait,
what? Whoa. Okay, everyone mute.
Honey's being rather soft. Okay, I'm a mute now. I'm a step up.
Jesus. Oh. Guys, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, they're getting that crap done. Okay, it's done. Guys, I really have no clue who it could be. Oh, Rouge is following me. I'm just gonna take a moment and look at Rouge. I'm gonna make my move, guys. Guys, this is it. Oh my god. Guys. Rouge, listen, I've been wanting to say this to you for a long time. I love you. Rouge, yes. Yes. Hey, there's a bed right here. You can just inch over. Yeah. just inch over to the bed. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yes. 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 Yes! Yes! Guys! I'm getting laid! Let's go! Oh, Rouge, this is the best moment of my life. No, why am I having crap!
Rouge! What happened?
I love you!
Alright.
Oh, I love you too. Oh, all sorry.
Okay. Wait, what's
what's going on?
I'm gonna solve this. The last person I saw with Mickey was... So me, Eggman, and Mickey were in the communications. And I was trying to fix the communications, and as soon as they left...
Listen, I can just openly... I can vouch for Rouge and I. We were in bed together. Rouge and I were in bed together. It wasn't us.
Keep that down.
Hold up.
Rouge and I were in bed together. It wasn't us.
The last person... Me, Knuckles, and... Me, Eggman, and Mickey were all together in communications, and I was fixing the communications, trying to... You know how the communications work, because it's kind of hard to explain, right? Because it takes well for... to fix the communications.
Right, I do understand the concept of that.
As soon as I left...
Alright, make your vote, guys.
I'm gonna vote Eggman. I'm gonna vote Eggman, guys. He was the last person I saw with Mickey.
Honey.
My chat was saying it was you, Marine. I don't know if it was you or not.
I have a suspicion it may be Honey, however.
First off, thank you very much.
It's okay. I didn't vote for you. It's... Oh, crap. Oh crap. Oh. Oh, oh god. Guys, get a beer rouge. Oh, what's up, Nicole? How you doing? Oh no. Oh. Oh no.
Alright, so oh. Honey, that what you said about Eggman being the imposter was completely false.
All right, vote me out. See what happens.
All right.
Oh, Marine, watch me from the hallway.
All right then.
Wait, see Marine or Honey?
Marine.
Wait,
Knuckles.
My chat saying Marine.
I don't know.
I'm sorry, Marie. Nothing personal.
Oh, you! You're you! No!
It was me!
Oh my god. Chat, you guys are geniuses. They're doubting! Chat, they're doubting you! I didn't doubt you for a second, guys. I think we already know. I think the chat's a genius. Geniuses. The chats are geniuses.
Alright, Marine, do you have any last words before we put in our vote?
I'll take that as a no. Bye-bye.
I will be walking the plank.
well, taking it with a good captain. Good, Marine.
I shall be walking the plank, but of course, wait, actually, no. The captain will always go down with her ship, so I'll just vote for myself as well.
Oh, spoken like a true captain, Marine.
Clap it up for Marine, a true captain. Oh, God.
Yeah, all right, chat, you're right.
Chat, listen, chat, I never doubted you for a second.
Heidi, Eggman, I am so sorry.
Good job, Marine.
I do get to go.
Brave sacrifice, girlfriend.
Well, okay, listen, classic Sonic, I'll apologize to you if you stop referring to me as Batman. I am a woman, remember?
Oh, classic Sonic, you're a moron.
Wait, Bruce, doesn't that technically make you Batgirl?
Exactly. I can deal with Batgirl. I am not Batman. I am female here.
Listen. I can confirm. She is 100% woman.
So, yeah. Will you stop referring to me as Batman then, classic Sonic?
And another thing, Knuckles. While I'm dead, I caught you and Rouge going on.
Yeah. So, is Tommy joining?
Here, Luigi.
It's 2020.
Hey, Luigi.
Can we get Tommy in here, I guess?
Oh, Tommy.
Is Gadget gonna join us, or is he doing this thing?
Oh crap!
Hey, you want to take over for this one?
Ooh.
Wait, what? Because I'm bored and I'm kind of tired.
Somebody said you're dead, Marine. You're dead.
Okay, guys. I'm in a pickle right now. Literally, Tommy and Amy texted me the exact same, saying they want to join.
At the same time.
At the exact same time.
Oh dear.
What do we do?
I don't
know.
Why not let the chat vote? Should we have Amy or Tommy?
Yeah, chat. Chat. I need you guys to vote. Tommy or Amy?
Oh no, they're gonna say Amy. I know it.
No. I'll flip a coin. That's a good idea.
That's probably a better idea.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna type in coin flip.
There you go.
All right, heads.
Here's my coin. There you go.
Heads, it's Amy. Tails, it's Tommy. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Coin flip.
Meanwhile, I'm trying to figure out who the heck messaged me.
All right, it's flipping. It's flipping. Amy. Oh, it's heads. It's heads.
Oh, and who's heads?
Amy.
All right, so go ahead.
Hopefully later, Tommy, we can get you in, though.
It still says 9 for me.
That's because
Gadget's having is he supposed to be joining us?
Oh, this is a 10 member party limit. Oh, someone has to go. Oh.
Uh-oh. Not it.
I guess it's Gadget because he's not here. He's not technically playing. So, I mean,
Oh dear.
Gadget, you gotta walk the plank.
Hey, Are some of the folks here mute? Hi, honey.
Hello?
Hi, Luigi. Hello?
I'll be joining
soon. Okay, alright, well, alright, for now, to keep this going,
Wait, Gadget, you said you're scared, what's going on?
Wait, what?
Didn't you not hear Gadget, he said-
I have no idea what's going on.
I'll message him.
Alright, poor Gadget. Okay, Gadget, we're gonna- Wait, Classic, you own the group chat, don't you? I think.
Yeah.
So I think you gotta make-
I got an idea!
Gadget-
I got a second idea, hang on!
What?
Give me a minute.
Okay.
Oh dear.
I can't help but laugh when I hear Mickey.
Give me a minute.
Yeah. Pure comedy.
10 out of 10 comedy, Luiner. You wouldn't know anything about it.
Be nice to Luigi.
I'm gonna say this once.
Okay, say it once.
Luigi. Get it right.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Luigi.
Yes!
As in Luigi's Pizza.
Oh gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so, someone asked me something. What is it?
Hey, Mario, have Italian pizza?
What the?
Wait, what?
I mean, someone in this call was talking to me. Like, who was it?
Alright, fellas, I got something good for y'all. Here you go!
Among Us in the Okay. Yeah, alright, that'll work!
There we go!
Mickey, that's a great idea!
Great idea there, we'll meet you there in a moment.
Alright, let's go there.
Well, where are we going?
Okay.
Alright,
yo. Okay, here we go, this is perfect. Let's get everyone in here.
Alright then.
Alright,
so... sorry that was Patrick on the phone, he just wanted to say hi.
Oh, yo.
Anyway.
Hello.
That was weird. Anyway, I'm sorry. He has no call during these hours.
Okay. Alright. Now we're gonna get Amy in here. We gotta send this to here, I'll send this to Amy.
Would you like me to go ahead and send the invite over to Tommy as well? That way he can join later?
Yeah.
Did I hear that as an impulse?
Give me a moment. Hang on.
Oh boy.
Like it was my first time as the impulse though. I was wondering if I did good.
There we go.
You did very good. You made it to the end.
We need to get Gadget to join him along too, that way just in case, because apparently he's in a bit of a predicament, hence why he's
Vanellope
hasn't been very
receptive. Yeah, I don't know why Vanellope left.
Oh wait, Vanellope, where'd you go?
I don't think she's even in. Is she here?
Vanellope is still in the group chat.
Oh dear, hang on, let me get her in here real quick.
We're having technical difficulties.
She'll be joining in.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, one moment, hang on.
How's that there, guys?
Knuckles X ice cream.
Oh god, no. No! No! We're not doing this! We're not
doing this! Oh god, okay. Guys, let's not check her in.
Who said that?
Where's Knuckles?
Oh my god.
What are you freaking out about?
I just had to go. Someone said Knuckles times ice cream.
Oh. Guys, please don't do that.
Rouge doesn't like it when I'm angry.
Seriously, it's already bad enough.
What?
I don't like some pudding.
Knuckles X pudding.
Okay, that's it. No, I can't do this.
Wait.
Okay, seriously,
pudding.
Hang on. Time out. Is that you, Amy?
Hi.
Amy, there you are.
Oh god, I'm sorry, I had to take a breather. Oh, what's up, Amy? How you doing?
Alright, let's
Alright, we're still gonna wait for everyone to join.
Breathe, Gadget, breathe. Hang on. Okay, here is the Amy, listen. Here comes the code here. That way you can join in.
Okay.
And also Tommy,
surrounded by creepy pasta ponies.
Oh no! Gadget, wait, breathe! They're not real! Remember, they're not real, Gadget.
Anyways,
so for anybody who wants to join in a game of Among Us...
Tell that to the bunny!
Gadget, please try to settle down!
By the way, I see Amy's here! Hello!
All right. So, for anybody who wants to join in for a game, whether or not be at random or whatnot, then please make sure that you join into the voice channel of this little new server in here. So whoever can, please come join in. And it looks like Vanellope's having technical difficulties.
Yeah, it looks like she don't know how to join a voice chat, apparently.
Oh, give her a break, all right?
No! Children need to learn!
She's a child!
She needs to learn!
Give her a break. Knuckles? Oh, I guess we're not gonna have any
children. No, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, that's
Knuckles,
what I thought.
You really need a chill pill.
Yeah. Y'all hear something? Do you know I hear? That's why I hear from
you,
Louise.
That's why I don't argue with Sonic. That's why I don't argue with Sonic.
A really interesting question.
What?
Chocolate or vanilla pudding?
I'm gonna ignore that.
Hang on, Eggman. There's one other thing that I need to add in real quick to the plans here, just so that way everything is at least perfect here. I just wanted to double check here. Hang on.
One of our friends might.
There we go. All right.
Okay, I think we're gonna try to get Vanellope in. Okay.
All right, let's get her in.
Finally! Vanellope figured it out! Congratulations!
Yes. Who's having issues?
Felix and visit
right.
Ralph.
I think all of us are good. Alright, I think we're all here, right?
We should be.
Does everyone have the code?
Yep.
Yes.
We should. Okay, we're waiting for one more person to come in. Please enter immediately or soon.
Or death. That's the code.
Hey, Rose, check your DMs!
No, hey, whoa! No. We haven't none of that. No.
Hey, Knuckles, do you want the wedding surprise to be spoiled?
Uh-oh. Never mind. Carry on. Vanellope, you are in the voice chat right now. I'm confused what you mean.
Vanellope, speak to us.
Vanellope, all you gotta do is say words.
Vanellope,
Princess,
are you there?
Princess Vanellope von Schweetz.
Vanellope, are you alright? Hello?
Please don't tell me those creepypasta ponies got to her too. Oh my god, I would be scared to death.
Creepypasta ponies, huh?
She just knew the Discord.
Yeah, that's definitely the case. That's why the hell
rip the server.
Oh, really?
Yeah, get closed because Vanellope's taking too long.
You know what? No. Okay, you know what? I'm setting it up this time,
no.
Here, folks.
No.
Rest in peace.
Knuckles.
Rude.
Rest in peace.
Why are you taking this away from me?
Knuckles. I'm not taking it away. It's all. Listen. Knuckles. Pay attention.
Yeah.
So, in order for us to be able to have a good working marriage, we need to make sure that we are able to be both leaders, all right? So,
okay.
if the next time that this room closes, then you take the next one. Sound good?
Okay.
Sounds
good.
By the way, an activity.
Hang on, everyone. Let me get the code in. Please be patient. All right.
Is it okay if we let
Tommy join in the VC as well? We're not sure if we may have.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, Tommy, come into the VC.
Yeah, Tommy, come on in, buddy.
Okay.
If you can hear us, join in. And why am I black?
Hang on.
Oh, I don't know, Roosh.
Hey! Okay. Hey, oh wait. I should probably switch to white here. Yeah, I better save the pink for.
Okay.
Hey,
now
would you stop?
Okay. All right. Let me talk to my chat. How you guys doing? I know we barely talk much, but yeah. No, we're playing Among Us. Those who are just new to the stream, I actually have friends now, so that's good. Hopefully, everyone had a great Thanksgiving. And moderators, thank you, Amdog, Nicole. Dragonite, thank you guys so much for moderating in the chat. I've been reading chat, so I appreciate you guys moderating as in, you know, inappropriate language, spam, etc., asking for the code, all that stuff. So thank you. Thank you so much. I just wanted to say thank you. But yeah, we're gonna finally start here after technical difficulties, and we're gonna see what happens.
The Hedgefox, he's a good friend of mine, and also a good friend of Knuckles as well. They had just met the other day during our game of Uno. Let's just say Tommy's a big fan of Knuckles the Echidna.
Oh, thanks, man. Aww. I'm a big fan of me, too.
Very interesting.
He's a really cool guy.
All right, we're missing one person. There's like 80 of us in here, so...
Hey, Marie. There's so many people in here. Oh, anyone can join.
Another pirate guy you might like.
Hey.
Hey, Tommy.
His name's Foxy. Hey.
I knew he was gonna say that.
First come, first serve, everyone.
Yeah. It's not like I'm live streaming or anything.
All
right.
Yeah.
We have all the time in the world for one singular person to join right now.
Yeah, let's hurry it up. All right, so whoever wants to join in as soon as you can.
There we go. We got Tom.
My name is not right.
All right, are we ready?
We should be ready.
My name ain't right. Guys, my name ain't right.
it's chaotic. This just shows how many friends I actually have. I'm gonna cry.
Who said that?
All right, I'm back.
All right, make it quick. Hang on. Tommy, make it real quick.
Yeah, I'll make it real quick.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Mm-hmm. I swear, I should probably bring in his girlfriend. Maybe that might make him hurry up a little faster. Here we go.
There we go.
Oh, there.
Oh, rip. Okay.
All right, are we ready?
We're ready, Freddy.
Yes.
All right, here
I don't
we go.
See Tommy, but... I'm ready.
All right, good luck, everybody.
Tommy, but okay.
Time to lie.
Everyone mute. Right.
Here we go.
All right, boys. We're in! Time to start! Finally! Yeah, King Blader, we're playing right now, we're good. You know, you have to wait on 9 other people, so... It gets time consuming. Alrighty, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Knuckles, are you my friend? I'm everybody's friend.
I'm everybody's friend to the end.
Oh, Stinky. Where's Rouge at? Oh, there she is. I just gotta look at Rouge for a minute. Here, just let me. Oh, no! She left me! No! Oh, no! Guys, this is so sad. Rouge just walked away. She ran! She didn't walk away, she ran away from me! Oh my god! Imposter, kill me! She ran from me! Ah, yes! Thank you! In my suffering! They heard me, Rears! Yeah, you see my body! You see it?
All right. Knuckles was found. Okay. Knuckles
guys.
Was found in storage. Who killed him?
Yeah, Rouge, you ran from me. I'm a ghost. They can't hear me.
Cafeteria fixing the wires. So.
I was in medical.
God dang it.
Yeah.
Why?
And I think I bumped into Marine a little bit in the cafeteria.
I didn't see you kill me. My heart is broken.
I think I bumped into Classic Sonic once too, but other than that, I was just wandering around like an idiot. I don't really know where I'm going.
That's my job.
All right, well, Vanellope, you gotta be careful on doing that, okay? That might make you sus. But anyways, who had been in storage recently?
Screw me!
Well,
what happened? In the gas. So, I don't think I was.
Tommy, seem a little quiet there. You too, honey.
Ladies and gentlemen, my heart is broken.
Oh, wait, what?
Eggman, is that you?
I'm just eating cake, man. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm a crew man in this round.
Okay, not enough evidence here.
Guys,
as soon as I find out who killed Knuckles, I'm gonna get you.
Who actually killed me?
Boy.
Let me see. Let me look back in stream chat.
I'm afraid because I know it's not me.
I don't know.
You were busted last time, Marine.
Who did it? Who killed me?
That's why I'm not afraid.
I asked for
Okay. Oh,
it was. It was classic Sonic who killed me.
I gotta vote.
Okay.
My bad. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Vote.
Oh,
sorry.
It's okay.
It's okay. Everyone's skipping anyways. It's okay.
Yeah. Oh my god.
All right, everyone. Assume your position.
Guys, this sucks.
No, work.
I think we all learned a valuable lesson. Don't ask for death. Don't ask for it. Screw me. Good god. First Rouge leaves me. Runs away. And then I get Shrek'd by Classic Sonic. And after that, Rouge is like,
oh, who killed Knuckles? Oh man, I love Knuckles. Who killed him? If I care so much.
What do you think happened? Oh, Nicole, thank you for the 10. First dono of the stream. Thank you so much. Yeah, no, this is just too sad. You jinxed it? Yes, yes, I did. Now I'm just a floaty ghost. I'm a floating fart. I'm a red fart flying around. With a creepy mask. Oh no. I can still do tasks though. Okay. Oh! Oh crap! Oh no! There's a body right there! Or is that my- No, I think that's my body. Right? That's- Oh no, wait, no, Rouge just died! Oh, crap!
And immediately! Oh my gosh!
I was going to go to the emergency meeting!
Oh my god!
The security cameras!
Okay, Classic Sonic hates us!
Oh no!
Oh my gosh!
Please help me out! Please help me out!
This is terrible!
Oh, Dragonite, it's very nice of you.
I was in med.
Good for you, man.
Vanellope Well, actually not emotion. I saw Vanellope near the body. I can't remember who was the other one, but I saw Vanellope. Was near the body.
Here, while they talk, I'm gonna see if my donors work, because I don't think I saw the dono come through. Let me see.
No, I saw in cams.
Okay, it did.
I saw in cams. I saw in cams.
I know I'm dead.
Okay, it does work. Okay, just making sure.
And
thank you, OJ. OJ at Dab for subscribing, and Mario Lover, welcome to the next line.
I just know that, because, I know that...
Whoa, Classic Sonic. Hey, Classic Sonic, I bumped into you while walking through navigation, I think. I don't know, but I think I saw you right near me, but I walked away.
Oh, Nicole, thanks again for the 10! Baby cats woke me up, that's the best way to wake up, Nicole.
Everybody was in that same area fixing the oxygen, and you the one who came up from over there where the body was reported.
It's getting real.
Really? Like I said, I didn't know where I was going. I was just walking and I saw Rouge.
Thank you, Robbie the Bat. Thank you so much for subscribing.
How I know is because the body was right there and Honey reported the body before me.
Mickey was
I couldn't find the body. I went to the emergency meeting because I saw the body in the cams.
Okay, I saw with my own eyes that Vanellope killed Rouge.
No.
I'm sorry, Vanellope, but it's your own good, sweeties.
Wait, was it Vanellope?
Okay, you got me.
Oh, there are multiple imposters. I didn't even know that.
Good game, though.
Oh, wow.
Thanks. Good run, my friend. Good run.
Is that it? Is the game over? Can I join now?
Tommy, don't rub it in. No. Mom's gonna be disappointed in me. My family's gonna be disappointed. I'm sorry.
Oh, poor
Vanellope,
poor
I know
kid.
You're upset,
poor
but
Vanellope.
Please mute.
Get booted out. I'll just shut up. Sorry, Rouge.
This is so sad. Okay. Okay, nothing's going to wait. There's something going on, chat. Damn you, Classic Sonic. Wait, whoa. Hang on. Oh, Nicole the 2. Thank you. Thank you so much. And Cashierian, thank you so much. Cashierian Cleveland, thank you for subscribing. Welcome. Knuckles, just want to let you know that you are my favorite YouTuber. Oh, thank you, Oof Boy. I'm glad. I'm glad I can provide all of you with entertainment. Hopefully it's entertaining. I assume it is. But thank you so much. I appreciate that. Can I not do electrical? No, okay. Let's all agree that Yamchers is number one YouTuber, though. Subscribe to Yamchers. Link, main channel link in the description. Isaiah, thank you. Welcome to the channel. Glad to have you. Welcome to the Nux Clan. Yeah, sure thing, Dragonite. I'd love to have Raziel in. I don't know about tonight, because I'll end the stream off soon. Like 20 minutes or so. But definitely in the future, near future.
Get the oxy, get the oxy!
I hear you.
Marine, mute!
Wow, Marine. Not even muting. Quality content. Yes, Amdog, that's the best thing I've heard all day. I love how Marine keeps talking. I don't know if Marine can mute or not. Ooh. It's ought to be good.
Where?
Communications.
It was in comms?
Yeah, comms.
Communication.
I'm already done all my tasks. So I'm just looking around the body.
Taz as well. I was just following Luigi around.
Oh, thank God, I'm done with all mine.
But I moved from cams because I moved from cams because
I was going to point out that Mickey and Honey are safe because in the north it was in the top left side.
Somebody,
all the doors
were
closed and we were all locked in. One of them could have killed us. Frick. Like one of them could have killed one of us if they had the chance, but they didn't.
I mean,
so Classic was locked in.
I was locked in because someone.
Yeah, I can vouch for Classic. He was locked in, so I don't know who. So I'm gonna skip.
He's vouching for Classic. Okay. No, he's the imposter. Classic, you dirty dog.
The only one I'm sus about is Amy, Rose, and Luigi. How many posters are in this game?
Whoa!
Classic's obviously pretty good at this, right?
Yeah,
he bamboozled everybody. They have no idea that's him.
I didn't vote for.
Who's better, Yamchers or Knuckles? It's an easy one. No, that one's pretty hard. Yamchers is pretty awesome, but I'm pretty cool as well, so. I don't know. Okay, never mind. It's been decided. Nicole says Yamchers is the best YouTuber. If Nicole said Yamchers is the best, then there's no denying that he's better. That's an automatic win for Yamchers, being the best YouTuber. Subscribe to Yamchers. Link in the description. It's main channel. Yamchers needs to upload tomorrow. I suggest subbing to Yamchers for a video tomorrow. I can predict the future. It's gonna happen. Anyways. Alright, who do we have left? I don't know. I forgot already. I know Luigi. I know it's Luigi, Classic. I think Amy. Could be wrong. I don't know. Are people chatting? Okay, so it's Amy, Luigi, Classic, Marine, Honey, and Mickey. This ought to be good. Uh-oh. Did a stream break? It shouldn't have broke. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Ooh, look at me, I'm a ghost. Where's Rouge? There's Rouge! Hey, Rouge! Oh. Oh my god. Rouge and I are having a romantic moment. Rouge, why'd you leave? Why'd you run from me, Rouge? What? How dare you? Rouge, hey, Vanellope, get out of here. Rouge and I are having a private moment. Let's go over here. No, over here, over here. Yeah. No, Vanellope's following us. Yeah, okay. Let's go in this corner. Yeah. Yeah, right here. Mmm. See, I guess Rouge is loyal. Knuckles, don't lose. A little too late for that, Silver. Okay, let's go over here. Rouge and I need some private time. Yeah. Hang on. Okay. Oh, you don't need to wait? Okay. Bye-bye. I think I screwed that up. I don't know how this works. Have to do it again. I don't know. But yeah, no, let's, Ooh. Guys! Guys! We're in bed again! It worked! Yes! Wow. We made it. We're in bed again. Oh. Rouge, you look so beautiful tonight. You and your ghostly tail and whatnot. You're looking beautiful, Rouge. Guys, this is... Oh, the doors are closed now! Oh, no one's allowed in! It's just Rouge and I! Me and Rouge! Oh, God, okay, the doors are back open. Oh, God!
Don't forget there
are
kids watching.
Shut up!
I'm Gadget, we gotta mute, buddy!
Yeah, mute. Sorry, Gadget's trying to give me the old kids are watching excuse. It's okay. They need to learn that being friends is important. Rouge and I are great friends. You know, we go way back. We go. Rouge and I go back. Thank you, Isaiah.
Okay.
Oh God. Okay. I was thinking subs.
I was in the cafeteria and I saw the door close, and Amy and Classic were in there, and then I saw a seat.
She is panicking.
And Amy was on the other side, and
I saw
blood splatter from the other side of the door, and I saw a seat. So it must be Classic.
But your name is also start with a C.
She is panicking.
Yeah, but I was on the other side of the door.
Yeah, you think Casas Classic.
I think it's you. Hold on. Y'all two been really sus because y'all vote me first out of anybody. It could have been Honey, it could have been Mickey, but y'all go to me first because my name
is Sonic. Yes! Vote him out! Vote out Classic Sonic! Come on! You can do it! Come on, guys! Do it!
You're accusing me, but your name starts with a C as well.
I was on the other side of the door. Are you freaking deaf? Are you freaking deaf?
Yeah, I think it was Classic. Vote for Classic.
Classic, you're getting out of here.
Yes! Yes! They did it! Yes! Let's go! Yes!
Hold up. Hold
oh my
up.
God. Let's see.
Head on.
Yes! I was hoping you'd burn him! Let's go!
Good job, everyone.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh my God.
Alright. Good all job, right, guys. Let's make alright, all guys, right. guys, let's make sure that Tommy and Gadget get a chance to play, please.
Alright, well, I think this is where I see my farewell.
Oh, bye, Luigi.
Nice to meet you.
Luigi.
Bye,
Luigi.
Take care.
Luigi. All right, Tommy, Gadget, go ahead and join in. It should be the same code in the chat.
Hey, is Classic,
okay,
right. Is Classic still there?
All right.
Is Classic still there?
Yeah, he's here.
Yeah.
Hey, there we go.
All right, we're good.
Okay, wait, hold up. Okay, so we want to get Gadget in here too, so we need to...
Someone has to leave.
I vote Classic.
What?
Why Classic?
Classic, listen to me. It was either that, or I get a certain someone to chase you around. That way you know how your modern self feels.
Oh no.
Classic. If you're talking about that black female hedgehog, then she doesn't bother me.
Are you okay with her kissing you and trying to do some things that we cannot really say in the stream?
I deal with Amy. What could get worse than that?
Go ahead. No. Knuckles, calm down.
Knuckles,
shit. Chill, sweetheart. Okay, go ahead, Penelope.
Sorry, I sucked as an imposter. Man, I tried.
It's okay, Penelope.
That's the best thing I've heard all day.
But I have to say, Penelope, thank you for not killing me. Hugs.
After Batman and Knuckles because they're gonna fire me nuts.
Oh, hey! Oh, hey!
Get out or I'm kicking you.
Get out of here.
There you go.
Sorry, I'm trying not to let my dark form out. I don't want to scare everybody here. All right, Gadget, you can go ahead and join in now.
Yeah, you don't want to see Rouge in her dark form. Hey, only I get to see that.
Hey, Rouge.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't
want to
see it,
but it's kind of scary. Hang on, one at a time. Penelope, what were you trying to say?
I was gonna say I'm sorry, guys, because I didn't want to be an imposter, and I sucked at being, a good liar.
Literally, the first time I was imposter, I had no idea what I was doing, and I was immediately voted out because I was terrible at it. It's all part of the game. It's all good.
I tried my best being the imposter the second round, and also Amy, you're welcome for avenging it. I saw you in classic on the other side of the door.
Yes, thank you, Marie.
Yeah.
Wow. All right, welcome. Everybody, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Let's go.
Wait. I'm not ready yet. Wait. Hang on a sec. Wait. Hold the phone. Wait.
Too late. I'm sorry, Manila.
Oh, God.
All right, everyone mute.
Guys, that what Classic said, that was so funny. He said, Rouge was threatening him with Shadina. And, Classic Sonic said, it's better having her chase him around than Amy. Because he's paired with Amy by force. that was so hilarious. I absolutely lost it. Oh, here's something that's okay. Okay, we're back. Alright. Oh, already? I was about to play Asteroids.
It's Eggman. I saw Eggman.
It was Eggman?
Eggman. Okay. Alright, which one's Eggman? Is it DC?
Tommy.
Yes.
Yeah, it's Eggman.
Alright, you gotta explain yourself, Eggman. Come on, you got any alibis? Come on.
Where's your proof?
Come on, Egghead.
Everyone's
already voted for him, jeez.
I saw him on
Man, we're about to turn Eggman into hard-boiled.
Mm-hmm. Wait, who voted for Penelope?
I did it!
Eggman's about to be scrambled. Oh, he just got fried! Oh no, over medium! Eggman! I had to crack some egg jokes. Okay, you get it, because Eggman. Okay. I think Vanellope's the imposter. Why is she's standing there? I'm gonna spy on Vanellope. I think it's Vanellope. Oh. I think it's Vanellope. Okay. I'm going for it.
What's up, Knuckles?
I think it's Vanellope. I've been watching her.
Vanellope?
I'm sorry, Vanellope. I think it's you. You've been standing still for the majority of the game.
Every time I moved a different direction, you were trying to come at me like a football player.
Because I was trying to watch you. I saw you.
Yeah,
you're,
you were watching
Okay. Yeah, exactly. I was watching you. You were standing there. Every time. It's a coincidence. No, it's a coincidence. Every time. Every time she goes still, something happens. And she's been still for so long. And a lot of crap has been happening. You gotta believe me on this.
To me.
I'm sorry, but I think it's you.
Okay, time out. Vanellope, do you have anything to say to on your defense?
Yes. The reason why I stand here is because I don't want to get murdered. It's a bigger space, so I.
But why wouldn't you be with other people if you didn't want to get murdered? What are the odds?
Yeah.
Why would you just?
I run away. It's called being.
But yeah, you see how sus that looks, being alone though. Like when everyone else is bunched together, you're alone. Crap starts happening. They're not gonna think it's our people because they're all staying together and constantly on the move, running.
I don't know where I'm.
But
I don't know
where
I'm going, Knuckles.
What? I mean, I'm just trying to explain to you what's going on.
Well, it could be one of two things. Okay, it could either be that Knuckles may be right and Vanellope was obviously still nervous about being an imposter, or it could also be a self-report and Knuckles is just trying to put the blame on the map.
Yeah, I mean, you guys can vote whatever, but I'm just telling you what's going on.
I'm
Vanellope, for you, Vanellope, I'm skipping vote for you. I'm not voting for you. Okay.
Oh, no. Please.
Yeah, no, I didn't vote for you. I skipped.
Okay. Okay.
Right. I think it's you though. I'm just telling you my side.
Get up, you two.
All right.
I swear it's not.
Okay. I don't know what to think about this. Like, maybe I guess just Vanellope just does not know how to play the game. I don't know. I really don't know. It's just very sus. But I'm not gonna blame her. She's just a child. She don't really know what she's doing. So yeah. Thank you, Nicole, for the 10! Again! Thank you! Alright. I'm just gonna keep getting tasks done. Oh! What's going on here?
What's up, Gadget?
What's
up?
Hey, Knuckles, care to explain why you just stood there?
Cause I was literally doing tasks. I was doing the download that took forever. I just did asteroids, if you're paying attention.
You're close to the vicinity of where the O2 was at. You could have helped out with that.
You see what I mean?
What?
You see what I mean? Stop me!
Alright, you know what? Fine. Yes, it's me. Vote for me. It's me. Chat, it's me, right? I'm the imposter, guys. That's me.
Wait, Gadget. No, the thing is. Gadget, the task he was doing takes long.
It's one of the long tasks I was doing, Gadget. I was doing downloads. That takes forever. Plus, visual tasks are enabled. Had you not seen me doing asteroids for a few seconds ago?
Hold on.
Like, Gadget,
you were on weapons. You weren't downloading anything.
Yes, I was. You weren't. I was on weapons because I was doing asteroids, and then I moved my way up and did downloads.
Calm down, honey. Knuckles and help me make your
face. This is so stupid.
I vote for Knuckles.
This is ridiculous.
Last game I was stalking you, but nah, I'm okay, whatever. I'll just skip vote again. Are you effing serious? Okay. Screw me then.
But who voted for Amy and Gadget?
Yeah, who did that?
Yeah, who did that?
What did these two do to you?
It's a tie. Wow. All right,
I got my
eye
on you.
Guys, this is stupid. I was literally, he had no evidence. I literally told him exactly what I was doing. I've been doing tasks the whole entire game. He's just trying to make me seem sus, probably. I don't know. Okay, here we go again.
It's Gadget. It's Gadget. He was doing
hey,
the...
What?
It is Gadget?
Okay.
Good.
Okay, time out. One at a time.
Let me explain. Thank you, Nicole, for the two.
I'm gonna just sit back and relax. Let me explain.
Yeah, me too, Mickey.
Okay. Yeah.
Thanks again for the two, Nicole.
Let me explain.
Alright, yeah, one at a time.
So, ironically enough, Gadget was doing the download task, and somehow he did it quickly.
And Gadget was probably trying to put the blame on me from before. Gadget, you sly dog. That's it. No, I'm
doing the download. You're doing what I did.
I'm skipping though because it looks like that everybody's just pointing the finger at someone for over nothing now. Because I'm getting.
I just provided everybody with a lot of evidence last game.
Tommy.
Thank you, Nicole, for the five. Thank you so much.
Yeah, what up?
Mind sticking around me?
Okay. All right, that's just stupid.
I need someone to stay by my side. You know to watch out for me.
All right, we're getting Gadget out of here. This time right now. He has to go. Oh crap. Emergency going on. Do something, guys. Okay. I want Gadget gone right now.
I swear to God. Knuckles, I swear to God.
Guys. Stop. I'm about to go dark form here if you guys are going to keep acting like a bunch of morons here.
I'm not. So, I'm literally. Okay.
Who's careful? Right, Knuckles.
Yes,
Knuckles.
Yes.
Why do you want Gadget gone?
I want Gadget gone because literally two rounds ago, he's flipping it on me. And then he was saying that I was... Okay, now here's what I did a few rounds ago, right? I was on weapons, I was shooting the asteroids, and then I went up from that after I was completed with the asteroids, I was doing that long task where you download the files and transfer, or whatever the crap that takes forever. And then he was saying that was false! And then apparently, the next game, he did the exact same, and it was very quick. According to, I forgot who said that, but apparently that's what it was.
Knuckles.
What?
Hey, Knuckles, you do look like you just screwed up, right?
How did I screw up? What? What?
The freaking OG.
You're like, go for me! Do it! You were doing do it! Vote it!
Honey,
seriously.
Vote for me. Come on. I'm done. This is Gadget's response. Knuckles, you screwed up. That's... Alright, Gadget, why is it not you? Why is it not you, Gadget? Go on. You did the longest task in the game in half a second. How is it not you?
8 seconds, you two. Vanellope, go ahead and make a vote.
I swear to God, if we have another emergency rope. I'm done.
Bye, Nucky.
Bye.
I don't think it was Knuckles.
You guys are morons! You guys are stupid!
We screwed ourselves over, so...
What?
I told you it wasn't Knuckles.
Yeah, alright,
mute. Mute up, everyone.
Guys, they're so stupid. Jeez. Were they taking Gadget's side? I gave them evidence! I told them everything! I literally told them! That's physically impossible for it to be me! It's physically impossible! I told them everything! I told them Wiles Gadget! It doesn't make any sense! They still didn't believe me! They still think it's me! I am so done! This is some bull! This is so stupid! I hope they feel happy about I hope that it's obviously Gadget. I really hope they feel happy about themselves. I really hope they do. Nicole, and thank you for the spam of $5 and $2. Thank you so much. Yeah, Roosh straight up betrayed me. Nicole, thank you. I need all the hugs I can get right now. Roosh literally took Gadget's side. I thought she was loyal! I don't think she's loyal! I think she's loyal to Gadget! Crap! Lucas, that's the best thing I've ever seen. He literally says this in my chat. Knuckles provides good evidence. Gadget, Knuckles sus. Crew votes out Knuckles. Is that all you gotta say? Is that all you gotta say? Is all you gotta say? Hey, you're sus. And then everyone is on your team. Do you not? Guys, I've been playing this game all. I see why it did wrong. I just have to say, he's sus. I can't give any reason. I just gotta say, hey, you're sus. You're very sus. And then everyone automatically like, oh, you're right. See, look, this is the longest task in the game. This is what I've been doing. I can't wait for, I want Gadget to win. I really want Gadget to win now. Calm down. No, I'm calm. I'm so calm right now. I want Gadget to win this game. Good God.
We're in the middle of the round, Ian.
Crap. I thought I was unmuted for a second. They're talking to each other.
What's going on?
Not much. What about y'all? Oh, wait. Go check on the oxygen. Come on.
Alright, after. For real. This is probably going to be the last game, anyways.
Whoa. No.
Candy, could you please mute for good old Mickey Mouse?
Yeah, I'm quiet. Sorry about that, Mickey.
The baby cats have cried for almost an hour and now save me. Nicole, I'm so sorry.
Welcome to Knuckles' Ghost Talk, where we hear the ghosts talk amongst themselves.
Oh yeah, you. Yeah, you on the screen. Oh yeah, hey you. Yeah, the viewer. The one that's watching the screen. Mickey Mouse loves you. And remember, love yourself for who you are. Okay, I'm gonna go back and be you.
Yeah, what Mickey said, I guess. I don't even want to chat with these people. I'm so upset. They took Gadget's word. All he had to say was I'm sus. That's it. That's all he had. Knuckles, you're sus. Me. Okay. All right. So here's what you did, Gadget. Here's what you did. Okay. Long story. I'm not gonna explain for the billionth time what happened. But long story short. I provided all the evidence I could possibly provide with me getting the task done. But no. No. Uh-oh, Stinky, it's Knuckles. I tried everything.
Gosh.
Why are they whispering?
What's going on?
The queen came in. Sorry. My mom said that I was supposed to be out hanging with the family. I'm taking a break.
Oh, I didn't know Vanellope had a mom. Okay, I guess. I guess she's leaving.
I don't know if I can, take a break from the family dinner and come and play Among Us. She just had to come in and put something in my room. Sorry about that.
Okay.
It's okay, man. Don't worry about it.
It's all good.
We deal with family all the time over here.
Oh my God. Knuckles, I know how it feels. Thank you, Nicole. Thank you so much. I'm glad you know. 69 chat revenue. GG, boys. Thanks, Nicole. We're at 69. A perfect number. No. I want Gadget to win. Gadget needs to win. I want him to win so everyone can feel how stupid they are. Dude, quit fighting.
No.
If you're talking to me, I would never quit. But if you're talking to someone in my chat that's fighting with somebody else, yeah, quit fighting. Get out of here. It's definitely Gadget. Gadget, make a move. Please. Gadget, that's your child. Oh my God. He's taking his sweet time. Do you want me to ruin the perfect number? Oh no. Is this the end of 69? Listen, the number is wow. Okay. Good job, Nicole! You ruined it completely! But thank you.
I
I'm gonna quickly tell everyone this is the last game for the stream. Reminder, this is the last game today.
All right, so...
Are you guys?
Okay. So, Honey had to disconnect for some strange reason. However, who has not finished their tasks yet?
I'm online.
I'm finished with mine, too.
I was in cafeteria, but I walked into where the asteroid shooter thing was, and the doors got locked on me. I was scared to death.
Vanellope, have you done any of your tasks?
No, because I was too busy trying not to get murdered.
Okay. So, Vanellope, I will be following you to make sure that your tasks are done. Amy, how about you?
Okay. I was doing my tasks, I believe.
Kind of sus.
Okay, but can I have someone stand with me?
Okay.
Okay. Do we have any odd susses on anyone?
Gadget. They can't hear me. But Gadget. It's Gadget.
But I will keep it off for now.
Okay.
Thank you, Nicole. They literally have no idea it's him. It's definitely him.
Make sure I don't die.
Yeah, no problem. So you just do your tasks. I will be with you all the way, okay? And then once there's a crisis, you follow me.
Okay, thank you. Don't go too fast, because you know I'm not that fast.
Nicole, also, thank you. I appreciate all your generosity, Nicole.
It's okay.
Sending hugs.
Okay.
It's normal. It has to be.
They have no idea. Right, I literally gave them evidence.
Yeah. Big game upgrades gave me my God. Family, and now I have no privacy in the castle. Jeez.
They're playing.
Oh dear.
The way they're playing, it's so stupid.
All right, everyone, let's meet up.
Alright, fellas, do your job.
I'm gonna laugh so hard when Gadget wins this game.
Alright, let's go, Rouge.
I'm literally gonna laugh so hard when he wins. It's gonna happen. He's gonna win.
If he can be like that, alright.
Yeah, I know, they all skipped. They didn't even suspect it was someone else, they just skipped. I don't understand what they're doing. Nicole, thank you. I can't process this right now, my mind is literally a dumpster. For trying to process everything that just happened. No one listens to me. He's gonna win this game, guarantee you. Thank you, Nicole. Thanks again. Okay, where's Gadget? Gadget, kill her! Come on! What is he doing? Oh my God. They're together. They're staying together. Or is it not Gadget? He was running and crap just happened. I think it's Tommy. I think it's actually Tommy. Dang it. If Gadget isn't the imposter.
Vanellope, follow me.
I'll be very sad.
Okay, Ruth, sorry. I saw something suspicious, but...
They're supposed to be muted! They're cheating! They're cheating! They're literally cheating! You can't talk! Let's see what happens.
All
Thank
right,
you, Nicole.
So, one thing's for sure, Vanellope is in the clear. She did a body scan. She is covered.
Yeah, I thought all right. I
did
too.
Yeah.
I still want to be Gadget. Please be Gadget. Please be Gadget.
Go ahead.
I saw the doors closed, and Gadget and Rouge were stuck in a room together.
Yep.
Yeah, we got separated. And Knuckles, if you're listening, don't get any ideas. Anyways.
Oh yeah, I'm listening, all right. I'm pretty pissed off right now.
Again, Gadget, no hard feelings. I'm sure that if anything was going on, I'm sure it's not a big deal, but
thank you, Lynette Johnson.
I saw Gadget and Rouge in the room, and when I opened
And thanks again, Nicole.
The doors opened up. I didn't see anything happen, but Rouge was okay, so I guess that clears up Gadget, but I'm still a bit suspicious of him.
Yes.
Understandable. Yeah. And, wait. Amy, you voted quite early. Care to explain that?
There was no evidence.
Amy?
Oh, sorry, that's
evidence. That was evidence!
That's kind of sus. Tommy, Mickey, have you noticed anything else?
Thank you, Nicole. Thank you so much.
Concerned about something?
Yeah, I'm concerned about one thing. How come does the door keep on closing?
Seriously!
Guys, this is a W. Chef PP is in my chat from SML. That's a win.
I'm pretty sure there's someone here who's keep closing on the door for fun. And whoever that is, I swear to God, if I catch one of you closing the door, I swear to God, I'm going to summon this keyblade and shoot
it down! Everybody keep their skin or vote with your gut. Go.
I'm going with my gut. I'm sorry, Gadget.
Thank you, Nicole, for the one, and thank you, Takal, for the two. Wait, okay. Oh crap, please!
Hang on, time out.
Come on, please,
please. Gadget, you're not voted out.
It's dang it! But yeah, no, Gadget was panicking. He was panicking.
Alright, mute up.
Mute.
Okay. Yeah, Takal. Please. Hopefully you, also had a, good Thanksgiving.
Follow me.
This is ridiculous.
Set me free and help me escape from the city.
Gadget was literally panicking. He was panicking. Why was he panicking? That's the question.
Clever girl.
Thanks, Marine.
Why would Gadget just panic like that? Why?
You're welcome.
If that was me, I'd be like, screw you guys. That's it. That's what I pretty much said when I got screwed over.
Don't mind.
Where do you need to go? Are you lost by any chance? Like,
Nicole, the five, get him. Facts.
Know where navigation is. I guess I could go to navigation.
Oh, follow me. Okay. I know where it is. Follow me.
Follow us. Follow me. Yeah. Stay close, Penelope.
Hey, no talking. You're cheating. You can't do that.
I don't care if I'm cheating or not. Mickey Mouse.
No, you gotta stay muted. That's not how the game works.
Okay. Guys, this time.
Okay, fine.
Come on, over here.
Penelope, where'd you go?
Okay, they're literally cheating! They're freaking cheating now! Apparently, can chat. What the crap? Are you serious? I thought these people were my friends, man. I thought I had friends. I apparently don't. Everyone just wants it. Anyways, please, Sega, don't turn me into a hammer. What? I don't know what you mean by that plain rock, but thank you for the five. Thank you so much. Yeah, Savage Mickey. He don't care about the rules.
Wait, watch my back, okay?
Watch your back.
I don't know which one of you mother sausages are this imposter here. You better back up.
Apparently it's okay to chat now.
Okay,
I'll settle by myself. You guys go. I'll deal with this.
Okay. So comms are sabotage, the tasks are gonna be
You guys are breaking the... You can't do this. What are you doing?
No. I'm trying not to get killed here.
All right, fine. No, everyone can unmute in chat, apparently. Apparently that rule doesn't apply anymore for some odd reason. So if you want to say crap, unmute and go for it.
Crap.
I mean, this is the last game, I mean.
Apparently Rouge and everyone wants to cheat now.
Oh, Knuckles.
You're evil like that.
What?
Helping a friend.
Knuckles.
What?
I'm simply helping
out a child here in need here. So if you're gonna keep acting like that again, like I said, okay. No children for you.
Alright. Okay. Alright, well screw me then. She gets a child's discount. Yeah, when I was a child, I had to do everything by myself. Hey Rouge, hey. Remember that little leadership talk we had? She needs to be a leader, don't she?
What? I am a leader, but...
Oh, right. Penelope, just... this way. Oh, okay, we're good. Okay, where's your next test?
Okay, this is so stupid. Nicole, thank you for the five. I didn't expect this. Yes, and what Nicole said, I was sorry, I missed it above in chat. Yes, don't ask anybody. That is so rude. Don't question what they have financially. Don't ask them about anything about money like that. That's so disrespectful and rude. I was about to say rouge, I don't know why. I'm so used to saying rouge, but that's so disrespectful and rude. It's none of your business, okay, to anybody. It's none of your business to worry about where someone is at financially, okay? That's between them. and whoever they choose for it to be between two. So, yeah. Please don't ask anybody. Right now, it's Nicole. Please do not ask Nicole or question her about anything about money. All right? Anyways, oh my god, this stream's gonna go so late. And thank you, Nicole. Thanks again. I appreciate it. But yeah, everyone's turning on me. They're flexing the rules. The game, you're supposed to, I had to learn this the hard way. You're supposed to be silent unless there's a meeting or someone reports a body. But whatever, I guess let them do their thing. I guess that rule doesn't apply anymore. And Gadget, someone needs to win. This is taking so long. Gadget needs to win this. You have tasks to do? I know I can do this task. But I want Gadget to win so bad. Oh my god, it wasn't him. It was Amy, and it was Dr. Eggman. No way! No way! No, no way! Are you serious?
Amy,
I didn't catch it. I don't owe you crap. Oh my god!
What about Eggman? That's for sure. But
yeah.
Amy.
Amy, what?
You?
Wow.
Oh.
You
well.
Wait. Hold on. Well, we all should have knew that.
Hold on, time out. Okay, Tommy, what were you trying to say?
We all should have knew that. She was nervously chuckling.
Yeah.
We all should have knew.
True.
Amy's not a good liar.
Amy.
Thank you, to Cal. I'd be your friend. Thank you so much. I appreciate your friendship. Thank you, Nicole, again.
AG's gonna be mad at you. She might stop calling you Aunt Amy. I'm just kidding.
Okay.
All right. Well, it's getting late. I'm gonna end off the stream here, everybody. All right.
All
right then. Let's do some outros. Does anyone have anything to say? This was hectic, but this was fun.
Yeah, that's pretty fun.
Mm-hmm.
I've
got
something.
Let me think about it. I like your funny words.
You
kidding a man?
Yeah, that's me.
What she was doing? All right. Guys, one at a time for the outros now.
All right, real
okay,
quick.
Whoever goes
first,
Gadget?
Go first.
Gadget?
Yeah?
I am not sorry for falsely accusing you.
Neither am I. Even though I swore it was you, Gadget.
Oh, dear.
I
wasn't
Gadget. I do apologize.
Thanks again, Nicole. Thank you.
I actually apologize. But Gigi, Gigi,
Tommy,
goes.
You're running all around. Tommy, why are you Gigi. Running? Why are you running?
Ow!
Why are you running? I am right. Running because I can.
Guys, okay, that's super late. I gotta wrap it up here.
Alright, let's wrap it up, folks.
Come on.
Alright, yep. Thank you guys so much for watching the live stream. I appreciate you guys joining and watching us play. It's been fun playing with these gamers. Let us know if you guys want us to play more or stream more Among
Epic
Us.
Gamers.
And thank you guys so much for watching. All right. Bye, guys.
Bye.
See you later, my treasure hunters.